Okay, so we're back with Super Mario Galaxy 2. This is long play 4. So last time we started at 28 stars and we're now at 45. So in that one we got 17 stars in part 3. So now we're in part 4. We're going to try for at least 15 again. So I'm going to go back to area 1 and see if there's any of those prankster comets to deal with. Which I'm not seeing any of them here. Okay, so go to World 2. We're going to do at least 5 of those to get some of them out of the way. So there's one in Puzzle Plank Galaxy. Prankster Comet detected. Purple Coin Shadow Vault. You gotta get 100 purple coins. Oh, this is a pretty simple one. You're on a timer. You have to get 100 in 1 minute. And you've got the clones. I missed one. Yeah, if you miss one, you're not in the best hands. So you gotta make sure that you, see, if you do that, you're gonna get hit and injured. So make sure you can... Oh, why did I go way out there? 20 seconds to get the rest. Ow. I have a feeling we're not making it. But maybe. Maybe, just maybe. Whoa. We did it! Oh my gosh. I knew they'd all explode. So we're getting all the star bits now that showed up. God, that was close to dying. We did it though. We got a star. So that one's done. That was Purple Coin Shadow Vault in the Puzzle Plank Galaxy. So we've done one Prankster Comet. We're going to do 4 more. And another one just appeared in the Flip Swap Galaxy. We're not going to that though. We're doing this one now. Boulder Bowl Galaxy, and we're getting, I don't know if it's 100 coin or not, no it's not, Rolling Crabber Romp. This is not a purple coin mission, you're just killing all those crabs on this little planet. You have to get all of them. Get them all. So you have to use your rock, your rock ability, and just kill them all within a minute. You know, you see one, well, make sure you kill them all. It's not that simple. Barely even hit anything there. Okay, stop there, Mario. I'll go this way. You gotta make sure that you hit them all. There should be 2, 3 more. missed them both. Oh my god. Did I really miss them all? There's one left. Oh, he missed one. Oh boy. Sorry, I couldn't see the number. I didn't even see the number. What the heck? Stupid things. Yeah, going around the first time, you're gonna hit a bunch of things. Oh my god. You just like have to steer your way into them. Make sure you hit them all. When you do that. Why are you moving over there? To get out of the way, maybe? I don't know what the heck you're doing. Look at all the lives. There's lots of lives. But I don't see us making this. Is that it? There has to be another guy. There had to be another guy! Oh man. Really? This is just gonna make the video longer. Having to do this over and over again. I usually get this no problem. For some reason now, I can't get any of them. Go back that way. Yeah, look at all of them right there in that one spot. They're all stuck. It tells you to get them all, so you have to get them all. And another life came out. It had to be another guy. What the heck? Okay, get him. Thank you. Got another life. We're done! Any more lives? Okay, we got the lives. There, we're done. Three tries. It took us three tries to get that one. Sigh of relief. Of course, another prankster comet had to appear somewhere in the tall trunk galaxy. And there's a letter to the baby Luma. Probably with 50 star bits. Yes, there is. You know, that's always the same letter, that Luma one, the one addressed to the Luma. So now there's one in Hightail Falls Galaxy, a prankster comet. This will be the third one that we do. And there's meteors. It's a speed run, so you basically do the same thing. Just avoid the meteor things. They weren't there last time. But guess what? They're there this time. Get away from the post, Mario. What that guy? Grab your hot... got a hot pepper and go for it. Should have ran out of it by now, yeah. I'm gonna say, give me the thing. We're going up here to the next spot. So it's It's what you did the very first time you came in here. You're doing the same thing. You just can't mess around. You're on it because you're on a timer. Because you're on the timer, you can't mess about doing funny stuff. They just want you to get through it. Grab the pepper again. Now you're going up here. And yeah, they'll come through again, and we missed it. Now go over there, don't die. Down. I'm gonna say, get down. And now we'll try that again. Turn, make sure you turn. Okay, now we're on this side. That way. Grab your pepper again, you got a minute left. So you got a couple tries to get this. But you're better to get it the first time. So the mission's done. And you're not gonna run out of time. There we got the second time. And we had like 40 something seconds to spare. The faster the better, so you know you're not going to run out of time. That's why they call it a speed run, because you have to do it so quickly. And Flipsville Galaxy now has a prankster comet in orbit. So the next one we were aiming to do for those type, will have to be one in here. I guess we'll do this one. In Tall Trunk Galaxy, this will be the fourth. The fourth prankster comet. Tall Trunk's purple coin slide. Oh yes, 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 I remember doing. Yeah, this is pretty easy, because there's more than 100 on the slide. I don't know why they call it a slide, though, because there's Luigi, by the way, but I don't want to do it with him. This can take a couple tries, so don't worry. If you got lots of lives like I do, well, you're in good hands. But it's better you don't miss any coins. You want to get as many coins as you can. I didn't even see the roll up there and I missed them all. Goodness. I can't even see how many I have due to my camera in the way. So I just gotta assume that I'm gonna get it. I don't even know what I'd like to see. Okay, 88. Oh, I should have got that whole row. Oh! Yeah, definitely not doing it. I should have got that last row. And we would have done it. That's obviously four, right? It's like, why wouldn't it be? So we just have to steer more into the coin. Yeah, see, I barely got anything there. I really think this is dumb one to have to do. gonna get it this time. Heck yeah, we are! We got, what, 104? Yeah, 104. Definitely got it. Definitely got it. So we started this video with 45. We've now got 49, so we've got 4 so far. I guess we'll do another prankster comment since there's so many of them that have appeared. Do this one here. Rolling Masterpiece Galaxy. We'll do this one. It's probably a speed run. It is. Masterpiece speed run. Yeah, so you're basically just doing that whole thing again. You just gotta do it faster. And you don't have to go through instructions to ride the ball. You know what you gotta do to ride the ball.
Yeah.
Those starters right there. Oh, there was. They're on here, though. So your green is where your key is. I know it's not. No, it's not. The blue's got the key this time. Green had it before. The blue had it this time. So now you gotta go back to the red. Go in that hole. And now you're going to the next spot again. This is where you have to be a little more careful. Don't go too slow, though. You don't have time to get the light. Minute 15 to go. Make these all yellow. Make sure you do. Yeah, in the cold. Yeah, you can go through this quickly if you want. Just take the easy route. Now you're going to the next spot already. You didn't fall through the hole. Now you gotta knock this guy off the edge again. Like you did before. He should have been gone. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Ah! You bugger. Come on. Hit him again. There. No, what? What? No, not me! Oh my god. What the heck? That guy wouldn't go off the thing. How the heck? Okay, so this is on the blue. The key is on the blue spot, not the green. There, see? No point in turning around. So go find your red again. No, in between the brushes. There. In the hole. Thank you. Yippee! Cross here quickly but carefully. Now wait here. Don't worry about those guys. Kill them if you have to kill them. Make them all yellow again. Come on, Mario, you take all day to go over here. I don't know why you have to. Figured I'd make it over that, but I wasn't sure. Gotta explode, can't do anything about it. There's this guy again. You gotta knock this guy off of here. Okay, off the edge you go. Like, today would be nice. You know what I mean? There. There, he's off the edge. Finally. And your last hole, explode. And you've done it. Timer stops because you're done. Funny noise to go up the coast, but it's worth it to get your star. There. So that's what you do there. And now we've gotten 5 stars. Galaxy's complete for now. Temporary, because it's silver crown, it's not a gold crown. And a prankster comet appeared in Bowser's lava lair. Since I like doing those ones, that's the one we're going to do. The one in the Bowser areas. You have to keep gathering the clocks. Bowser's Battle of Bowser Jr.'s Force Complete. Mega Hammer's Daredevil Bash. No, this is not what I wanted to do. This is not the thing. This is not the thing. Looks like we're doing this now, though. The one we wanted was in Bowser's Lava Lair. Oh, God. Oh, well, I guess we're doing this now. Hit the wrong one. You only have one life here. Oh, this guy's simple. You know what to do here. Don't throw that yet because he put his hand up. And I missed it. I just wanted to get rid of that out of my hand. Now grab one and go behind him. Can't get hit at all. Or you'll die. Jump! Grab it! Oh my God! You didn't grab it, Mario! Oh my. Oh, this guy's simple. Well, he is. He is simple. He is simple. Where's that star thing? There it is. You gotta grab another bullet before going to the other side. So see, because he got hit, we died. Man, oh, no, I didn't think that was gonna do it. Oh, he turned around! Ugh. Well, I guess I'm hitting this side again then. Yeah! Now hit him. Well, now, oh, now you hit the hammers instead of the glass. You gotta hit the glass. Let's go to the other side then. You're gonna do that. Grab the guy, throw it, so you don't get hurt. Throw it in the blue thing. Now go to the other side and hit the back one. There, that's what we wanted to do there. So now he's partly done. Now you have to be careful. because of this. Now, there, see, that's a clean one right there. That was a clean one. So take the first one, throw it away. Hit A twice to get over those things and throw it. He's done! Cool. And it's done. Yeah, don't fall down there. You gotta do it again. Go in the middle. And star is yours. That was a good one right there. That second one. So clean with those zapping spots. Not even close to getting hit. A perfect round. Galaxy complete for now. You got bits. Go get them, Captain. Okay, so since that's not the one we wanted to do, what we wanted to do was in World 2. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, it is. Bowser's Lava Lair. A prankster comet detected. Lava Lair speed run. This is not a Daredevil one life thing. This is just a run through the... running through the lair in time. You gotta make it in time. You can start with 30 seconds. We added 10. Each of those adds 10. Get up, Mario. What are you doing? Take the guy out or you can't continue on. Thank you. Press A and drop. Drop! Goodness. 16 seconds you left, Mario. Goodness me, now you gotta go even faster. Don't worry about that thing, just keep going. Hit the clock thing. Now you're on the next part. Yeah. Not happening. 23 seconds on the clock. Hammer, brother! Yeah! Take him out and you'll get your sling thing. You got another tying thing there. Another one up here. Hit the thing. Added 10 more seconds. A Quonga, no. Stepping stone. Whatever they want to call it. Don't get flattened. Added 10 more seconds. To the center to open them all. Here we go to the next part. Get the thing again. 10 more seconds. Whoa! You dumb thing. I hope there's a clock thing somewhere soon here. We got 6 life. Don't worry about that guy, just keep going. Take him out. I'm talking about the fire guy, don't worry about the fire guy. Careful with the statues. Oh goodness. Yeah, I get that. But you gotta move quickly. And there's your end. Hey, it did only take us one try. surprised it only took us one try. Well, it's better than a million tries, right? So now we've gotten 7 stars. So we're gonna go back to World 3. Go through here. There, back over here. Back into World 4. And I'm not doing that though. We're going to do the actual Bowser. Starship Mario can advance. We only needed 40 to go there. We got 52. Alright, this is Bowser's Gravity Gauntlet. Breaking into Bowser's castle. This is Bowser himself, not Bowser Jr. Bowser Jr. did last time with Mighty Mega Hammer. This time it's Bowser himself, the big boss man, the bad guy, the worst guy. That guy out. I went around there just to get a coin back. Ow! Coin there. Mario, why'd you have to burn yourself right there? Like, never understand that. I don't think any of us will get that thing there. There's a comet metal! Got it. What's in here? Nothing. Sometimes there's things in those bricks. Yeah, there's a coin there. So just kind of make your way through this. It's not that hard, really. But you do have to be careful every now and then. This water, you have to actually swim here. Spin to take that guy out. You do all that. You'll get a life if you get all those points. Get that fish out again. Go up, Mario. Now go down. End of the water. A one up up there. Obviously, you saw me get it. Look out! On top of him. Go around. There. Another life. One up. Continue on this way. Take that Goomba out. That guy if you want to. I didn't find a six thing. This one here, you gotta go the opposite way of the things. Ow! That's the end of the lair crisis area. There's your sex life. This is Starbits. Now just unlock all these things. That one. That's your last one. You open the door. Sucks you in either way you are. And you're in to the Bowser. You've broken Bowser's castle. Not in the chair. Luma's looking for him even. Whoa! There he is. Why, it's you! Well, I'd expect as much from my arch nemesis. Your time is up, Mario. Now it's motion time, and time for my huge fist to meet your puny face. Wolf? Throwing shockwave things when he hits his fist onto the little planet here. See? That does end though. What it all means. These will give it to. And they'll go each other way. Get on one and hit them. There, I hit him once. I think I'm meeting his puny face. Mario's meeting Bowser's puny face. Is what it looks like to me. He's got that thing again. Make sure that ball thing is lined up with Bowser when you do that, or you'll miss. Daddy's got... Ow, I hit that thing. Bowser's got fire now. Bring his fist over there. Hit him on the ball and hit him again. Missed him! Well, that didn't work out. I missed it. Fire. You don't want him near those things, or he'll destroy them. Hit him now. And he's hit three times. One more time, he's done. And he's got fire again! Let his fist land right there in the middle. Hit him. And he shrunk again. We beat him again. What? How? Whatever. My master plan is too far along now, Mario. You can't stop me. Stop you, all right. And there's yet another Grand Star for you. That's your fourth one. You've got a Grand Star. It's always good to get a Grand Star. The portal to the next world opened up. Again. Breaking into Bowser's castle in Bowser's gravity gauntlet. You got a Grand Star. You got a Comet Medal. Star bits. Got coin. That guy's gonna talk again. Great work there, pal. You did it. You found the fourth Grand Star. Fought that monster again? You look a bit more banged up than last time. He's getting stronger, eh? We need to stop him before he gets any more powerful. Alright then, let's hit it. On the double, Captain. The other guy should not tell the captain what to do. The captain decides what happens. So here's your next world. This is world 5. this place, it looks like it might be pretty well protected. I bet you we're moving right in on the enemy's home base. What do you say we drop in unannounced? Maybe the baddies will have snacks for us when we show up. Alright, it's all you, Captain. So here's a new one. Space Storm Galaxy. So now we have 8 stars. Follow me, Bob-omb. Oh my goodness. This looks like a fun level. Lots of zapping going on. By the looks of things. Welcome to the galaxy. Yeah, this is gonna be some level, I think. Yeah, you can get dizzy on this thing easy. You drop down, it will take you so far down. You know what I mean? So just kind of make your way across this. Which is what you kind of have to do. Nothing else you can do. Oh! No! Now we gotta go all the way around again. Due to that little accident. There's your comet metal over there. We gotta get on this one. Just like that. We have to get the comet metal. You see it, you might as well get it. Like, why wouldn't you get it? I'm trying to make this thing go around and get it here. Look out! Oh. Get on the thing, thank you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm dead. How the heck? Just pretend that didn't happen. If you didn't see anything, I didn't see anything. Alright. What it looks like to me is that you have to jump according to the, ow! Crazy thing. You gotta jump according to the according to that thing. Like, when you're down so far below where this is, that's when you long jump. Like that. Oh, almost got it. Zap. Now we're at this spot. Max up your stuff there. You know it says follow me, Bob on. Well, you got it down there. You go. Okay, that's not gonna happen. So he'll come towards you. Like he sees you, right? And if you go crooked, he'll go crooked too. See? You go straight, he goes straight. But because you didn't aim it proper, it's not gonna work. That's why it says follow me, Bob-omb. Now he went down again. Guy doesn't like to stay up, does he? Come on, man. Like, what are you doing? He's not gonna fit jump, so. There. And he's over to the glass, explodes it, and you can go in. And he got 6 life. So now that we're in. You can actually grab and throw him if you want. You don't have to do that, though. Now we're going to the next spot. And there's a checkpoint. are annoying. I have to be honest. Get out of here. You don't want that bomb anymore. He's gonna explode in a second. Boom! This one I won. Leave it there. It exploded, so that's what you wanted. So you could get by there. Take the full star path. Don't get hit by those things, though. Watch out for the things. Down here. Don't. Get out of the way, then. Now you gotta get out of that path. What? I grabbed the pole star thing in it, and I died? Well, that doesn't make any sense. Get out of here. The problem is, they create new ones. Game's always bringing out more of those things. Okay, now we're out of the way of those guys. We can continue this way. I don't want to die again, like, I've already died twice in this attempt. These attempts. Yeah. Grab the other thing, not that one. Oh, that's where your star is? Oh! Well, now I can see, but it's not gonna be simple. There. Got it. That was a tough one. That was a tough one. Got a common metal, and that's good. Thing's gonna... Oh. Oh, that's what it is. Starship Mario can advance. Again. Okay, so there's another one in Space Storm. We'll go back to there. We'll go back there. To the top of Top Man's Tower. Yeah, this is easier. You gotta slow those things down continuously. Man, look how fast the things are going. Do that to get over those. Oh, God. What the? There, you gotta mess with it a bit. So you see that button there? You gotta hit that button. See, everything goes slow now. That will open your gate, take you to the next spot, wait on here, and then hit it again. Come over here, hit that thing, and now you can go this way. And now hit this again. Everything's slow again. So keep a lookout for those buttons. Keep hitting them. It may turn it black and white, but that doesn't matter. That guy will go up, you can go under easily. That guy, now he's going up again. You go under. And right now it doesn't matter. That thing will come out. It's over, oh, it's over there. Bring it over here. You can come up here. And hit that button again. Oh! Okay, I didn't want to do that, clearly. But they got these buttons on the way up there, so don't worry about losing it. What the heck? I wanted to get up there. Whoa! Oh! Oh. That's the problem. Ah! I am killing you now. Come to the side. Well, no, you can't. Dead. Those things go too fast. You can't do anything. Okay, so, oh my god. I didn't want that. Well, that guy. He won't be there next time. Ow. That. What is this? Hello? Really had to waste my time for that. Alright. So bring this guy over here again like you did before. And hit the button again. So let's see if we make progress here this time. Yeah, I wanted to be on top of there. That thing there. Might not work out now because I did it too late. Mario's not wanting to get up on that thing. And you're supposed to get on that thing. So I'll go to this one. There. I'll get on that one. I had to get on that one. Too fast now. No! I went all the way back to the bottom. Moving on. to Upside Dizzy Galaxy. A walk on the weird side. Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Well, it definitely won't be as hard as that, that one we just did. These things don't change. Like, the direction of the arrows here does not change. They're all solid. Don't have to listen to any beeping. Which is good.
Whoa!
that sign in there. It means death. What it simply means. There's only a couple notes here. They won't disappear on you. 3 lives just for doing that little bit. You wonder what gave it the idea. Type of thing. No. That stuff's called matter. If you're wondering what that dark stuff is, well, that's what it is. There's your common metal. Cat, we're on the moon. Simple 3 chips there. Simple 5 chips. On God's thumbnail. That was a lot of star bits right there. So now you gotta get all the silver stars that pop up. Look at those guys. What the heck? I'm gonna say, just get it. That will go up and down now, so you don't have to hit the button again. There is a way to get that life. Not simple by any means. Where you want to stand though is here. If you want to be successful at getting it. There, see? And that all comes up and you'll get it. And then jump your star. After you got it. Unless you don't want it, you don't have to get it. If you're low on lives, you might as well get it. And it's a 1-up, and there's another star. Prankster Comet appearing. And it's in Beat Block Galaxy. Help wanted from the Guillermo, Space Storm Galaxy, make it worth your while. Well, I'm gonna go and see what it is. Only because I want to see what it is. This star, we have to find him, that Guillermo guy. This is a hell of a galaxy. This here, Space Storm. Such a hell of a galaxy. It's crazy. Make our way across here again. So we don't have to get the common metal this time because we got it before. So we don't have to worry about it at all. Just make your way across this and you're fine. What the heck? No, I didn't want it again. I got the thing anyway. The common metal. And we didn't have to get it. We ended up getting it. Yes, coins please, thank you. The I just went the long way around. Oh well. Mr. Bob-omb, he's there. He'll follow you again. You gotta aim it proper, or he'll fall down. There's your entrance. You got 6 life now. You're in better hands. Here we go. So what he wants, and I'll tell you what he wants to save time, is one of these red dudes right here. Is this guy right here. So he has to follow you through this whole part. Ugh, get away. Throw that bomb away. It would have hurt that guy, and you don't want that. So grab him, throw it there, bring the red guy back over here. You keep him away from that bomb. The bomb exploded the cage. Get out of here. You bring that red guy with you everywhere you're going here. Where did he go? There, okay. So if you come this way. Ah! Son of a guns? Ah! The red guy wouldn't move. Okay, so he's there. You gotta bring him this way. Ah, I killed him. Because he got too close. Ah, yeah, I'm dead. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Well, that guy is. No! Come this way, please. Your bomb! Where's that guy? He's there, okay. Come on, guy, what are you doing? Get out of here. Yellow dudes! Yes. Keep coming. Talk to the guy. You gotta bring him in there. See, it says red guys. And that's the guy that's almost here. Come on! Come over here, you bugger! Oh, what the heck? No! Get out of here! Son of a guns! Come on! Get in here! Get out of here, you silly goose! What the hell is that red guy doing? He's right in front of you! And I'm dead. I'm practically dead! Oh, no, I'm not. Okay, because I hate you, I'm getting rid of you. Thank you. God, those yellow guys pee me off so much when I'm trying to do that one. They make it all more challenging. It's ridiculous. They don't just let you do it. It was called Khmer Top Man. And it was a hidden star. Or a secret star. Mm-hmm. Yes, that's a Guillermo if you didn't know that purple dude, like whatever that was supposed to be. Yeah, we got a life out of it, look at that! Stuck on life and it wouldn't change like anymore. You gotta wait till it stops though. Till it's not moving at all. Then it will do it. I believe there's one more in Boom Moon Galaxy. Which there is. Haunting the Howling Tower. Oh, yeah. The one that goes like that, yeah. Then you got another kind of mushroom here. It's called Boo Mario. Unless you want Luigi to do it, which I don't really. So now you gotta go a different way. You have to find the other door. You gotta make your way out of here. Should be another door around here somewhere. Where's that door?
Keep it away. Bugging the hell out of me.
know what I gotta do to go invisible. Jeez. Where you see a ghost picture, that's where they got another boo mushroom. If you weren't sure why that was there. I'm not saying anything anymore about it getting hit. If it wants to do it, it can do it. I had to show that stupid thing again. Go below it. Below it. Go up. Oh, you get it, dead. Now you gotta go back and find your thing again. But you don't have a thing there either. Hit by those dudes again. Now go that way. Go up. Avoid that guy. Go up! You had to hit the damn side of the thing. Of course, you had to hit the side. Go up. No, you have to keep pressing A to go up. Go down! Jesus! I'm not very impressed that I still that I got it, but... Some things just ticked me off like crazy. Like that thing did. Now he's gonna talk about that thing. No idea why. He has to talk about everything we get. It's ridiculous. I don't get it why they do that. I'll never get it. That's something I'll never get. Okay, so the number of stars we've gotten now is 14. Looks like it is. So now we're going to Slip Sand Galaxy. Squizzard Sandy Sinkhole. This is a fun level. Welcome to the galaxy, as they always say. Okay, that didn't turn into a coin. It usually does. There's a pipe. Wonder what's in there. I'm gonna go see. That's just one of the coin things. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. Yeah, when you do it, make sure you're going the right way. Hey, guy. Okay, you gotta avoid these blocks. They won't hurt you, but if you get the wrong path, you'll be pushed off the edge. Because you can't get rid of them at all. You can get rid of those guys, by the way, that what I normally do. I'll show you what I normally do. Shoot a thing at them. You get hit by that form. And then just take them out when they come down to the ground. Get your common metal. Take them out like that. Just shoot a star bit at them. You have to hit it though. and then it will come down. Get out of here. Ah. So now that life's yours because you did that. And don't let them close in on you, like when you're in between. Or you'll die, obviously. Let that guy be your elevator to get up. Your boost. Now you're on here. This is a sand slide. You gotta avoid these guys. Make sure you avoid them. They run over you, you'll die. Mario's looking at them all. He's like, oh, that's why I'm going around. Seeing all these things. That's a lot of point. So you go down that slide. You get a sling star and you go to this part. This is where your guy is. Squizzard is here. There he is. So this is a battle. You weren't sure what it was. It is a battle. He opens his mouth, throw fire into it. He hit me. Now I didn't do anything because I didn't throw the thing at him. What the heck, Mario? He didn't throw another thing at him. Now again, you gotta do it again. Again! You gotta keep hitting them. After he's thrown two, start throwing the fireballs in his mouth. Now they come out with cannons. They're there. Now it's harder. Well, I don't know if it is, but he throws bombs. I didn't aim for that. And my thing's about to run out. Now I can't really do it anyway because my thing ran out. Wait till he throws the bombs. Ow! Let's see it. Ah! I'm almost dead. My thing just ran out. He threw bombs. But I got nothing because I kept getting hit. Throws the bombs, going, dead. So now you have to, we gotta start again now because of that. Starts out simple. Ah! Mario wanted to go to the bottom. What an idiot! not do that to him again. Keep doing that. Let's see why he's gotta bring cannons out though. It doesn't make a difference. But now we've hit him twice. Missed the fire flower. What the heck? I got rid of that one. It was sitting on the cannon. They've got bombs. He threw them. You gotta throw fire in his mouth after he's done the bombs. Where's the bombs? I didn't really want the bombs. Missed them again. Get the thing. Why we went there in the first place. Go for that thing. And he's done!
Games until you get to the
that one part with the... Yeah, with the... With this guy. Make sure you avoid that guy. And he'll come back. He's not gonna hit it once. He's gonna follow you around. And long jump to your star. There, see, that one's not so hard. We got coin and star bits. Give it your best. Why not? So now we've got a hungry Luma. I called him into the thing, the Starship Mario. $1,500 he needs. Wants. $1,500 he wants. New galaxy was born because you fed the guy. Fleet Glide Galaxy. Blizzard's Wild Battlefield Glide. So it's another glide with the Blizzard. We know how to fly with Blizzard. Yeah, he didn't show us how to do it again. We already know. Because we know already. Yes, down and through the ring. You gotta go up all the rings. Oh, I missed it. Oh well. Ow. Missed the ring, oh well, the thing, ow. Look out! Ow. Down, let me get. That thing's closing. That's what those are all about, is just flying. Simply about flying in those. So there's Fleet Glide Galaxy, and there's that other gliding one. There's only two gliding ones. Slip Sand Galaxy has a Prankster Comet in orbit. We're not headed to do it though. Shiver Burn Galaxy. Prince Picante's Peppery Mood. He's in a wheelchair! with Luigi.
Exploded him along
along with his wheelchair. He can take that to wherever he went.
We did it!
With Luigi. Fritz McKenna's peppery mood. Done. You got a comet medal. A ghost has appeared in Shiverburn Galaxy. You got star bits. You got coins. And another letter to the baby Luma. Same letter. Same letter as all the other times. Yeah, so wherever you see Luigi, why not give him a try, kind of thing. Looks like we're moving on to a Bowser. And we're back with Mario now. Unless Luigi is standing at the beginning here. Bowser Jr.'s boom bunker. Bowser Jr.'s boomsday machine. Oh yeah. There's your mega hammer. It's broken. Don't worry, it's broken. See? That bullet bill's gonna follow you. You gotta explode this thing here with that thing there. Go in here, and now you can move on. Aim for the target right in the center. You'll get a life if you hit the middle. Go. See? You get a life if you hit the middle. Hammer Brothers. Ooh, ow. Now we're here. Another cannon. The center of that one now. Well, I don't know if I got the middle. Yeah, we did. We got close enough to the middle. The Cloud Zoo. Center, those rocks, and away you go. And here's your boss, Bowser Jr.'s Boomsday Machine. My dad's gonna get angry if I let you get another Grand Star. Time to break out my Boomsday Machine. I'll just relax in my comfy cockpit. And watch you go BOOM! You'll watch yourself go BOOM! Now that doesn't sit there forever. It comes out of the ground when you hit him twice. Doesn't remain simple like this, though. See, he didn't like me doing that. But now you have to... But now it's sucking... Stuck in. Ow. You gotta get another cloud suit. Each time you get hit, you lose the cloud suit. Oh, no, you don't. I missed it. Well, that's the problem when you miss it. No! Wait till that thing's done doing that. Now do it. Do it! There. Now he's coming out of the ground. So really now you have to go higher in order to hit him. Oh, jeez. No! It's ridiculous. You have to do what you have to do in order to beat him. It's gonna do. No! Ow! Sucking stuff in again. You gotta get another cloud suit. Son of a gun. We only have to hit him one more time. Not letting me keep my clouds. No. We weren't supposed to hit that button. I wanted that coin. We have to go and hit him. Done. Fifth Grand Star. I had a feeling you could do it. Next up is the sixth world. And you know that monster's going to put up an even stronger fight now. Let's get those power stars and save your special one. The big fight awaits. The helm is yours, Captain. Do one star in this area, and then that's the end of this video. The battle draws near, do your best, and let's get him this time. We got him last time. Melty Monster Galaxy. The Magnificent Magma Sea. Him. Yeah, get hit by those things. Or you'll fall into the lava. You gotta get that in the higher thing. You gotta be quick at it.
Yeah.
There. Way over here. Here, by the way. It's somewhere on here. Ugh. Yeah, you got all these guys. There it is there. Well, it was on here. This area. Don't get hit by those guys. Star, by the way, right there. You gotta hit it, Mario. Ah! You have to hit it. Gosh, that was our 20th star. I didn't know we did that many. You got a comet medal. You got star bits. You got coins. Starship Mario can now advance. Again. Another hungry mouth to feed. I hope you know what you're doing. Like our latest additions, wanting to have a word with you, Captain. Spin your chance, Cube. Oh, it's a star bit. It had to be a star bit, didn't it? It had to be a star bit. Okay, so that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. We got 20 stars. Well, we said at least 15. I didn't say the max was, like, say, 21 or 20, maybe. But the least is 15. So this episode is done. Thank you for watching. Hope you got some tips and helpful stuff there. Or you enjoyed the video just because you wanted to see it. Like and subscribe. See you later on episode 5. Bye for now.